Yo, what is up, everyone? Today we'll be playing against a Wukong top. I'm currently in Smurf queue. This game, I want to try the Overgrowth rune. A lot of people has been saying that it's really good for like Yasuo. You get so much more HP and tankiness compared to like the flat armor rune. Oh, I'm out of here, bitches. Yo, I kind of regret taking the scaling HP wounds now. I think I also win that if I had bone plating wounds. Bitch, give me that. This Wukong is kind of bad. He has so many opportunities to kill me, but he didn't. Now I'm back in the game. If he jumps at me, he's dead. Give me that shit. What is he thinking? I have a item advantage. Like, there's no way he'll win that. Even with the ignite or not. Okay, I'm gonna take a plate and back off. Let's see. Wukong did it with a flash, I think. Come on, kill his ass. Ooh, that's so unlucky. Well, we gotta pull a freeze off here. Oh, I'm dead, shit. The wave is still in a good spot for me though. That's fine. Get shit on, bro. We just force that shit, right? Yo, that's a pretty easy win. Guess this matchup, you want to wait for her to use her like passive shield, and then after that, you could like go in, passive shield and true damage thingy. I need to be careful. Uji is like right here. I have ghost, so I think I should be able to escape, right? Just let the wave shove to me now. Oh shit! No! Yes! Wait, maybe? Shit, that's bad for me. Might have to stay here. Yeah. I don't want to miss this whole wave. As long as I have my shield up, my passive shield up, she won't be able to kill me. It's back on here. If she's TP back, she could freeze it, right? Okay. Oh man, that was close. It's really close. Yo, good thing I actually avoided that, man. His ass. Nice. Nice, good shit, man. Yo, this is Lilia's insane. Actually insane. What's she doing? What the heck? Like, there's no way she win that. You ain't getting away, buddy. Yeah, I just need to keep pushing top. Lilia should be playing for top side. Like, that's the only win con at this point. Shove mid. Shit. Oh, we lose this, man. Whoa, what was that engage? Just go dragon. Oh, wait, actually, winnable. Bro, yo, we know they are right there. Try to zone him out. Oh no! My ult was in range! Was in range. Kill his ass? Nice. I'll go bottom. What I should have done earlier was just flash into range and then ult it. He's what it is. But can we stop? No. No, it's... What are you guys doing trying to like 2v4 them? I don't understand. Go, 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 go! Nice! Go, 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 go! Bam! Bam, bam! Can happen to Baron, maybe? Let's go for Baron. What a flash shot. I would have been trapped in the thing. Bro, he's so tanky, the Udi. Do like negative damage to him. Oh my god, Talia is nasty. Okay. 1v9 swing. Ouch. Oh no! I'm my ult the whole time. Nice. Your swing is popping off.